I know most of you by face, but I don't know all of you by names, okay? So I know Jefferson, and I mean everybody's name has already been saved, so but still like it all went out of my mind slowly. Now I recognize everybody, so I think slowly I'll know everybody. And it's also very mesmerizing as to how I ended up here. So me and Jefferson were planning to sing after a long time in the terrace, but you know, recently people have been kicked out in the hostel because they're doing some music activity. We cannot afford to do that in the terrace. And then he said, we are he called me suddenly and he said, we're doing some farewell preparation. I thought, and can you join us for singing? I thought, why not? Sure. So I just came here for singing. And then bro said, can you just wear a formal dress and come? Because he's a formal shirt. And I came to the room and I said, this man. I go, what? What's going on? And then I'm very like, oh, shit. It's okay. You can hear me, right?
Yeah. I will turn on the flash.
All lights on.
So it was very, I was like, what's going on? Okay. So then a lot of people entered the room and I'm like, oh, no, I'm done here. Then I'm sitting here.
Yeah.
And then, I was very, very confused what to say, but then I thought, okay, whatever comes to my mind right now, I'll say that in the spot. So that's what I'm saying right now. And there's so much to say, okay?
Yeah.
And so much that I don't even know where to begin with. So I'll just begin with a simple thing. Earlier, brother was giving a speech, and I was about to laugh, but I had to control it. He said that all of you have to be alpha males. And in Assam, there's a terrorist group called Alpha.
No, no.
And then he said, it's not about the money.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, then he came to the main point.
Yeah.
Okay, fine. So those are the few things regarding that. And I'm very grateful that I had the opportunity to be here. I'm so happy. And I was not expecting a farewell. In English department, we did not get freshers. We won't even get a farewell. So I think this is my first grand event that I'm able to enjoy here. So I'm very privileged, very grateful. I'm very thankful to everybody. And he was giving you guys advice, I'll just, since I'm from an English background, I'll just give you one simple advice that I've learned throughout my lockdown and I'm still implementing it. And that is, in the lockdown, I felt like I wasted a lot of time. I'm pretty sure all of you did.
Yeah.
You know, and it's okay because that time the thing was you had to keep your mental health stable, and that's fine. But then, one thing that I learned during that time and I'm still implementing it is that you just gotta work upon three skills. Like he's told three skills, technical, and then there was
cognitive,
and there was social skills. But all for the completion of these three skills, you need to perfect three other skills, and that is speaking, writing, and thinking. That's it. You know, if you can speak well, if you can write well, if you can think well, you're deadly. Like nothing can stop you. That's what I've learned, and that's what I'm working on. Still, I couldn't speak that well before.
Yeah.
I've been working on it very, very effectively. Let's say daily, writing down what I want to speak, and now I can speak what I want to say confidently. And that's a result of that, I think. So if you can work on speaking, writing, and thinking, that's deadly, man. Nothing can stop you. That's what I'm saying. Okay. Nothing can stop you. And that's it, man. Thank you so much for inviting me here. I'm very grateful. Love you.
So I'd like to request brother to present one song.
Sure, I guess.
That's right. Okay.
Going back to the corner where I first saw you. Gonna camp in my sleeping bag. I'm not gonna move. Got some words on cardboard, got your picture in my hand saying, if you see this girl, can you tell her where I am? Some try to hand me money, they don't understand. I'm not broke, I'm just a broken hearted man. And I know it makes no sense, what else can I do? How can I move on when I'm still in love with you? Stops to wonder where on this earth I could be. Thinking maybe you'll come back here to the place that we meet. And you'll see me waiting for you on the corner of the street. So I'm now changes her mind, this is the first place you go. One day you wake up and find that you're missing me, and your heart starts to wonder where on this earth I could be. Thinking maybe you'll come back here to the place that with me. Oh, is where the road divides. Here is where we realize, sculpting all of the Father's great design. So time has been a friend to me, but time is now the enemy. I wish we didn't have to say goodbye, but I know the road it took for me is not the road it took for you. So as we chase the dreams we're after, pray for me and I'll pray for you. Pray that we will keep the common ground. Won't you pray for me and I'll pray for you. One day love will bring us back around. Love will be the tide that binds us to the time we leave behind us. Memories will be our souvenir. And I know the truth in all the heart, this part of love is letting go. But there's a greater love that holds us. Pray for me and I'll pray for you. Pray that we will keep the common ground. Won't you pray for me and I'll pray for you. One day love will bring us back around again.
Banhi gaya khud ko mujhe tu
puso ko din is kinjaru at din
Thank you.